here in Brunswick and here on the coast, we have an opportunity to do some things that uniquely nobody else in this area and in the country has the ability to do right now. So I want you to share some of your ideas, some of the things that you see, some of the things that you think you'd like to see when you come back after college, after 8 years and got your master's and you come back to teach school or coach football, whatever the case may be. You come back as, maybe a city police officer or something. What are some of the things that you'd like to see in Brunswick? Nobody?
Number one, like more stuff for teams to do. Like a lot of them say it's like nothing to do at all. Like straight boredom. There's stuff like the teen center, but most kids aren't attracted to things like that. And then they want to keep busy and something that's interesting.
Give me some ideas.
Like I know my friend was teaching something like more stuff in the mall and like do because that's where most people go when they go places. They'll leave to go to Jacksonville or Savannah, just hang out in the mall or something like that.